up, YouTube? Leveled up here. Started on another project today. Actually, I'm gonna do two of them. Got those gobbler jobs I gotta do. My last video, which was yesterday, April 14th, I said I have four jobs to do that day. I knocked two of them out, which was one gravel job, which I drop off with a dump truck. And then my other one was a pretty good size driveway that I had to grade and all that good stuff. I thought I could knock out another job in that day, but I forgot we had soccer practice. I coach 10 to 11 year old girls soccer. So just, you know, try to be there for my daughter, try to spend as much time with her as I can. 10 years old, and the team is doing excellent. They're on a winning season. We tied one game. It was a very, very tough game that they had to go against. It's for the YMCA, but yeah, decided to coach that last night. Didn't get a chance to do that other job I was wanting to do, so I'm gonna knock that one out first thing this morning. So I told the customer I was gonna be there at 8 o'clock. 8 or 8:30. Ended up having to take my daughter to school. Wife had to work too, so taking her. I dropped her off, and she wasn't too thrilled to take the dump truck. She's begging, "Daddy, please don't take me in the dump truck." And I know it's probably think she's embarrassed, whatever. But she ended up going. I said, "You just gotta toughen up, cause Daddy's gotta make money to buy you your fancy Apple watches and all that stuff you want." So, took her in a dump truck. It wasn't too bad after a while. She kind of got used to it. Got her asking, telling her to roll one down, adjust the mirror for me, stuff like that. So she felt like she was helping me out. So kind of got her where it wasn't so bad taking her to school in a dump truck then. Then when we got her to school, she's like, will you drop me off right there in the parking lot? So you just don't drive all the way to the front. I said, yeah, I can do that. So we got there, and luckily one of her friends was walking in, so she caught up with her. So it didn't look too bad on her. I tried to help her out best I can. But yeah, so first job this morning, taking a little gravel. I gotta go from, I'm actually leaving Slater, Marietta, and heading to Greenville, South Carolina. So, it will take me a good 30 minutes in a dump truck to get there. There's somebody with a big dump truck and they're hauling a mini. I think it was the county though, because it's a nice fancy new dump truck. County got all new stuff this year, so. Yeah, we're on our way to get a load of gravel. Take that and drop that off. Then I'll run back home. Grab the skid steer, and we gotta go towards right on the outskirts of Greer. I'll drop the skid steer off in a trailer, go get some more gravel for that guy, bring it back with me, and then start doing a little bit of grading with the skid steer, and I'll drop that load of gravel down and probably spread it in the dump truck more than likely. We'll see. But yeah. Keep on pushing. Try to get this company to build. Hopefully we have so much work we just won't have time for. I have to hire somebody and all that good stuff. So that'd be great. That's where I want to be. Alrighty. Let's get it. What's up, YouTube? Leveled up here. Started on another project today. Actually, I'm gonna do two of them. Got those gobbler jobs I gotta do. My last video, which was yesterday, April 14th, I said I have four jobs to do that day. I knocked two of them out, which was one gravel job, which I drop off with a dump truck. And then my other one was a pretty good size driveway that I had to grade and all that good stuff. I thought I could knock out another job in that day, but we had soccer practice. I coach 10 to 11 year old girls soccer. So just, you know, try to be there for my daughter, try to spend as much time with her as I can. She's 10 years old, and the team is doing excellent. They're on a winning season. We tied one game. It was a very, very tough game that they had to go against. It's for the YMCA. But, yeah, I decided to coach that last night. Didn't get a chance to do that other job I was wanting to do, so I'm going to knock that one out first thing this morning. So, I told the customer I was going to be there at 8 o'clock, 8 or 8:30. Ended up having to take my daughter to school. Wife had to work too, so taking her, I dropped her off, and she wasn't too thrilled to take the dump truck. She's begging, "Daddy, please don't take me in the dump truck." And I know it's probably think she's embarrassed, whatever, but she ended up going. I said, "You just gotta toughen up, cause Daddy's gotta make money to buy you your fancy Apple Watches and all that stuff you want." So, took her in a dump truck. It wasn't too bad after a while. She kind of got used to it. Got her asking, telling her to roll the window down, adjust the mirror for me, stuff like that. So she felt like she was helping me out. So kind of got her where it wasn't so bad taking her to school in a dump truck then. Then when we got her to school, she's like, will you drop me off right there in the parking lot? So you just don't drive all the way to the front. I said, yeah, I can do that. So we got there, and luckily one of her friends was walking in, so she caught up with her. So it didn't look too bad on her. I tried to help her out best I can. But yeah, so first job this morning, taking a little gravel. I gotta go from, I'm actually leaving Slater, Marietta, and heading to Greenville, South Carolina. So it will take me a good 30 minutes in a dump truck to get there. There's somebody with a big dump truck and they're hauling a mini. I think it was the county though, because it's a nice fancy new dump truck. Kind of got all new stuff this year, so. Yeah, we're on our way to get a load of gravel. Take that and drop that off. Then I'll run back home, grab the skid steer. And we gotta go towards, right on the outskirts of Greer. I'll drop the skid steer off and a trailer. Go get some more gravel for that guy. Bring it back with me and then start doing a little bit of grading with the skid steer, and I'll drop that load of gravel down and probably spread it in the dump truck more than likely. We'll see. But yeah, keep on pushing. Try to get this company to build. Hopefully we have so much work we just won't have time for. I have to hire somebody and all that good stuff. So that'd be great. That's where I want to be. Alrighty, let's get it. Thank you, sir. Y'all have a good day. Thank you, sir. Y'all have a good day. Hey, leveled up. Got a 57 stone. Y'all just need that one sign? You just need that one sign? Okay. Thank y'all. Tarp over the stuff. Put my earbuds in. This way, in case somebody calls me while I'm trying to drive. Plus I can put the GPS in and it'll talk to me and I can hear it a lot better. Alright, got a 32 minute drive by car, so probably at least a 45 minute for me. Metricon truck. They haul a lot of concrete around here. Awesome people. That's where I got that gravel that day. Good Friday. Nobody. The quarry was closed on Good Friday. I didn't even know. So that's what helped me out. They had some crushed rock.
range.
I'll do this. Look in the gear. To get some, look at that two-speed actuator, man. That has a little working on green. Got to have it, unless you want to load it. Hey, leveled up. Got a 57 stone.
Come on up.
Y'all just need that one sign? You just need that one sign? Okay. Thank y'all. tarp over the stuff. Earbuds in, so in case somebody calls me while I'm trying to drive. Plus I can put the GPS in and it'll talk to me and I can hear it a lot better. Alright, got a 32 minute drive by car, so probably at least a 45 minute for me. Metricon truck. They haul a lot of concrete around here. Awesome people. That's where I got that gravel that day. Good Friday. Nobody. The quarry was closed on Good Friday. I didn't even know. So that's who helped me out. They had some crushed rock. There we go. funny to get some. Look at that. Two-speed actuator, man. That has been working out great. Got to have it. Especially when I'm loaded. About 3 minutes away, so I figured I'd just do it regular time instead of speeding it up so fast. over here. Hopefully I get here, ain't none of these power lines or something like that in my way. Or else they will be in trouble. I'll dump it out there in the road, whatever. On the side. What I think of it, they don't speak very good English, so probably make it kind of interesting to talk to them.
All right, buddy. That's one job. On to the next one.